I just had to share this. This is a Trump's star Elon launching Starlink in Texas. Just look at how much of a joke this is.
Zero gravity or zero G indicator. And while this payload will remain inside the vehicle at all times and will not be deployed today, it did give us a chance to do a test run of payload.
They're using bananas.
Approval processes with the FAA. And that's something that we're hoping to do next year if we start flying our first Starlink satellites on Starship. Godspeed, banana.
I mean, what a joke. This stuff is laughable. You ought to go on to the actual video and read the comments. These people worship space. It's insane.
Additional size for context, you can see on your screen a Starlink Mini next to a banana.
I'm not going to make you guys watch the whole thing. I just want to show you one part. Here it comes. Listen.
It'd be hard to imagine that because it's pretty big already. Now, Starship's first day.
Guess how many rockets there are right there. Put it in the comments what you think. You'll never believe it.
Which has a diameter roughly 2.5 times that of Falcon 9. And as you can see on your screen, with 33 much larger Raptor engines.
Did you get that?
I love this. It'd be hard to imagine that because it's pretty big already. Now, Starship's first stage has a diameter roughly 2.5 times that of Falcon 9. And as you can see on your screen, with 33 much larger Raptor engines. I love this view. This is looking up at the aft.
Unbelievable, guys.
There is no planet B. There is no planet blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. The science doesn't lie. All the world. Stay.